excellent job. He'd be a really good car tonight, especially coming off, you know, the way last week went. That is not the way we wanted to end the race, but this, I can't think of a better way to bounce back from a night like that, and this feels almost better than the first one.
Carl looked real good on the outside, one of the few cars that was able to pass out of the outside. Tell us about it.
I'm not sure what it was. I thought this guy had a little leg on the outside. I was kind of surprised, but yeah, this car was really good on the outside. It seems like, we have to go on the outside, so, you know, good thing the car was working in. It was working on the bottom, too, so this car was really good all night, and that's incredible.
And I got to leave you today.
Of course, I got to thank my dad and my car owner. I got to thank Eddie, Gary, Mark over in Turn 3. Jason Simcock for being here tonight, Adam Simcock showing up almost every week. They do an outstanding job in the pit. I'm going to thank NASCAR Racing Engines, of course, NASCAR, Simcock Speedway, TS Owens, and Legacy Supply for all their support. And of course, everyone's so applause for sponsoring the big models. And of course, I'm going to thank my fans and family. Most proud of them.
All right, congratulations. Winning that right here. How about it, ladies and gentlemen? For winning the victory. Wait, let's go away again. I remembered the bucket. I almost forgot to have it full. The Helga South Coast Power Women Lucky Draw goes to the driver who finished 17th tonight in the Arizona Motor Slick Model main event. An extra $50 courtesy of Helga South Coast Power Women. How about it, ladies and gentlemen?